Hey, Nate here. Nibble it with Nate. Today we're going to do a roast beef. Poor man's roast beef, but probably better than anything you'll ever buy in a store. I just got a cheap roast. It was like 18 bucks. I'm going to coat it in some olive oil. Rub that olive oil into it real good. Get it in there. I have my smoker pre-lit and preheating to 250 degrees. Got a little bit of water and apple cider vinegar in the water tray. I'm gonna put a little bit of hickory smoke to it. And now I got olive oil all over my hands. 2 tablespoons kosher salt, 2 tablespoons black pepper, 1 tablespoon of garlic powder, 1 tablespoon of onion powder. That's the rub. Simple. Simple as all get out. Okay, and you're gonna wanna just coat that bad boy real good. Try and get all the sides. Get a little, flip it over. Buster wants to be part of our video, so say hello to the mouthy little Shih Tzu. He has his own TikTok page, Buster Chronicles. Check it out. He doesn't care what he says. He doesn't care who he offends. He's my dog. Okay. We will see you at the smoker. We're back at the smoker. Getting ready to go in. We're at about, let me see the temperature gauge here. We're at about 250 degrees. I'm going to stick this up on the second shelf here. Put my pan under there to catch drippings. I'm going to put my thermoprobe in there, right in the thickest part of the meat. We are going to pull it out at about 115 to 120 degrees. Pull it out. And then we're going to let it rest till it gets to about 130, and then we're going to slice it. See you then. All right. I got her out at 120 degrees and I wrapped her, and she's been sitting for approximately 20 minutes. So let's open this package and see what we got here. My hands are clean. I washed them right before I went to the bathroom. Okay, we'll take this little piece here for our sample. It does not suck. Till next time, thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.